I am Abdurehim Mehmet. I witness about my brother Abdulkahar Mehmet Can. He's an Uyghur. He's from East Turkestan, Ulja City. His address is Ulja City, Yingyol Street, 3rd block, number 25. He was born on January 18, 1963. His ID number is 652-40-119. 630-118-1414. My brother Abdulkahar Mehmet Can was caught by Chinese police on August 25, 2018, and was taken to the Boz jail in Ulja City. Since then, there is no connection between him and his family. He has no faults except being Uyghur. There is no news about him. I afraid that Chinese government tested biological weapons on his body or take out his body parts and sells them in the hospitals, because this is one of the Chinese business in occupied East Turkestan. I ask and beg international human rights organizations and other democratic countries to put pressure on China to release my brother, relatives and other East Turkestani people from jail and the concentration camps. The only reason of human rights violation in East Turkestan, tortures, oppressions and repressions, is occupation of East Turkestan state by Chinese government, not terrorism and extremism, because East Turkestan people is not terrorists. They are the owner of the land and the state. That is why Chinese government is doing genocide in East Turkestan physically and culturally to eradicate East Turkestani people's ID from this land. The only solution of all problems in East Turkestan is to restore independence of East Turkestan.